These are the three movements that you gotta do. Okay. First one's a Kong sling. It looks like this. Start from above the kettlebell. Grip the kettlebell. When you jump back, you should stay on your toes. Yeah? Your eyes should be set forward to the horizon and your arms should be straight. From that position there, you sling back into position. And it's basically just a belly from the floor. So a bit faster, push it back. Jump back. You find yourself on your heels, yeah, you jump back too far, you're not going to be able to spring back from here. So once again, in that position there, jump back, yeah, nice and flat position on your toes, ready to spring back. Boom. Cool. Second one, it's a swing. You should know how to swing. You know how to swing. I hope you know how to swing. Third one is a push-up from a loaded position, so a lot of bist. Knees out, toes in, close to the ground with your knees, okay? As you drive up towards that push-up, one leg is going to go laterally out, just sits above the knee. Push it back. Actually, a really good stretch in the hips as well. Get to rest your thigh on the elbow. Cool? Those are the three exercises. Oof.